What is going on, guys? And I'm Fiverr God here with episode 5 of the official Crewcast podcast. I had to read the fucking banner just so I could remember what I typed. We got our nice little banner. You can see the name of the picture that's in there. I didn't want to put the effort in to get rid of that. But today we got it, obviously, by the banner, Jack. And Daniel, but most importantly, Daniel.
Yeah, most importantly.
Most importantly.
He's not like a majestic squid god like I am, flopping around, being thrown by an eagle.
So Jack came over, and he's talking about how he was like too tired to do videos. He hasn't done a video in forever, and it clicked in my head. I got this new gaming chair that can like fucking twirl around and shit. So I was like, okay. I said, I didn't make any expression. I just said, get your camera out and follow me. And I said, do you have a phone? Yeah. I said, do you have your phone? He's like, yeah. I said, okay, get it out. He's like, why? I didn't say anything. I just walked out of the kitchen. I think, at what point did you realize what was going on?
The minute we went out into the kitchen.
Okay.
The minute we went out into the kitchen, I'm just like, I know it now. I sat there for a good 2 seconds. I'm just like,
what do you do with this chair? We basically just spun around in the fucking chair.
We're kids again. Oh my gosh,
god,
mommy, I got my first
so
pubic
funny.
Hair.
Oh, yes, so mommy, yes, so these batteries here. I got these batteries.
Oh god, I haven't even bought any yet. I don't have any money to buy batteries.
Lasts up to 15% longer versus Energizer and Max. Wow, we have fucking.
I ain't got no.
The battery war is real, guys. There's gonna be gunfire and everything.
We should go and melt down a bunch of batteries and make a battery award. Just something to throw at somebody. Hey, here's your award.
We pretend to give it to us.
Hey, here's your award. Throw a giant fucking battery at somebody's face. Hey, here's your award.
Fucking number 4 is fucking Agario. Doge was huge for me. I was like, I was Doge, and some guy shot a fucking poison at me, and I fucking exploded, and then some little guy just came around and picked up all the little ones. I was like, oh, fucking, I give up. I was so mad.
It's a very rage game.
Yeah. It's so weird because you play just a fucking ball. What can sum up that game when you're trying to get to an enemy and you're too far away? Jizz on him.
Just jizz on him.
Jizz on him.
Just all over his face. Just, Magic Squid God approves.
Yeah. My favorite, you're trying to call yourself that all fucking day now, aren't you?
I've been calling myself that for the whole weekend since Thursday.
I got batteries for our fucking,
piano class.
Yeah.
That's
the main reason I wanted to get them.
Controllers for days, bitch!
Yeah. So that's 8 batteries, 9,
10.
10, 11, 12. You're gonna get your own batteries because I need 6 of these for my controllers.
I don't want any batteries, honestly. I don't even have the money to go get a battery
yeah,
pack right
six
now.
$6 to get a 6-pack of these things. I was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, $1 to get a fucking 6-pack. My ass cheek. Yeah, if you want the fucking... Oh, yeah, we're gonna give you 2 minutes of freaking life.
Yeah, no. These Duracell things last, like, forever. I've been using this fucking controller, like, all damn day, and it... Like, though I've been using it for 3 days now, and it hasn't gone out on me.
Eventually it will, but... Eventually.
Oh, I got worried. My controllers have been doing lately is when you turn on the Xbox, when you turn the button and you turn the controller on, the controller will start flashing, and then it'll turn into... It'll just stay like this, and then it'll sort of dim the light a little bit. What happens is when I plug this controller into here, like into the PC, or it just happens at random. I'll do it; it'll stay at that bright level, won't dim, and I can't use the fucking controller. What also makes me mad is this thing doesn't work anymore. This little mic jack that I used for my piece for my Turtle Beach doesn't work anymore, so I have to use Kinect when I'm streaming.
Oh yeah, that's wonderful.
Yeah. I can't have the fan on at all because then that fucks up my Kinect audio and we get this weird, like, bass sound. It's really, really fucking stupid.
Here we go. Bass is about to drop. That's when you have your Turtle Beach on, it hits it on, just deliberately make it fall off.
So anything happening this weekend so far?
I mean, I got my new account up and shit.
Oh yeah, I gotta get my dad to sign all those fucking papers from school now.
Oh yeah, so do I. I talked to my mom about it last night. She said, oh, why don't you fill them up? And then she threw something at me, and I said, did you really throw something at me?
I didn't upload that Alien Isolation video. that we were doing. Because the frame rate was so fucking choppy.
Really?
Yeah. Because I was streaming the whole fucking window, it was so choppy, so I did not upload it. And I probably wasn't gonna upload it because I didn't want, like, your personal information going out like that. Because yeah. I was like, I should have muted the mic in the first place, but I just didn't upload the video altogether.
Well, it doesn't bother me what I say. Honestly, I don't give a fuck who knows anymore. I stopped caring a while ago.
But there's some things I can't do. It's like, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna. I was already not gonna upload it, but I was looking at the frame, like, well, I wouldn't upload it anyways because it was like fucking 10 frames per second. It looked fucking good for us, but because the window, if I could window the game streaming thing instead of having it the size of the fucking screen, I'd be fine with that, but wasn't.
See, it probably would be a lot better if you could, like, just play the game on this and have the screen capture onto this.
Well, the other thing I could do is I could just, this doesn't have an HDMI plug-in, I could do that and use the bootlegged version where I plug in the HDMI and I could look at the screen that way. That is a kind of bootleg way of game streaming, and I could that, and then I would be able to window it, but this doesn't have an HDMI on it.
Yeah.
Microsoft needs to make it to where you can window game streaming, so I can just make it small, and I'll just play on this.
Right. Honestly, I think that what they should do is that the fact that you can actually have your... that, because I don't want it to fuck around on here and make noises.
Go ahead, keep talking.
But, to where it's, like, you can actually have your TV up as a computer, and it doesn't matter if it has, like, a monitor or a TV set up to it.
Yeah.
But you can pull it up still.
Mm-hmm.
Which, yeah. And then you can just do it from the TV.
Remind me to put a timer for the next podcast. Literally remind me to do that.
Yeah, we keep forgetting to do that.
An hour. It'd be an hour.
It's already probably an hour while we're talking about it.
Oh, yeah.
Heading for Venus.
We're heading for Venus. I can't play that song. I'm really mad.
We can't play any songs without them being like, oh, well, you have to go ahead and support my ads.
wait.
Oh, it's blurred on here. Oh, God.
I wish I could fucking show it, but I could, but it'd be really laggy.
Yeah. Nah.
Fuck it, I'm gonna do it.
All right.
Give me a minute.
Give him a minute. This is gonna take a while.
Yeah, it is. Cheers on him.
Majestic Squid God, away!
Such a great fucking line to say. It's that and Fuck Mountain.
Fuck Mountain.
Controller. No.
Dream it away.
Alright, I gotta plug in. Now I gotta plug
PC
in.
PC isn't connected to an Xbox controller to touch. Wanna try again?
Ew. Bigosh. That's fine. Boom, ba-da-doom. Hold on, give me a second. Alright.
Give him another second.
Wait for it to load. We're gonna look at this video real quick.
Dun, da-da-da, da-da-da-da-da. See, I told you I named it that. Spinning like a majestic switch.
Honey, I'm good. I could have another, but I probably should not. I got somebody at home. It's been a long night here.
Stabilization. And it still
like
does
this.
That.
I really don't like this.
We can only do this because they're ours.
I'm really testing it here. Yeah, I'm so sick. I'm fully fucking
double sound over here.
I'm watching down this one.
your face. You're just like, no.
Yeah, no, because I worry, because this thing, like, rocks like a motherfucker.
Yeah,
you're
just like, oh, okay.
Yeah, don't lean back. I
just raise my arms up.
Chair
there.
Farted.
Wait. What?
The chair farted. Ah, Jesus.
Huh? Your turn.
My turn, alright.
You haven't taken a shower yet?
Don't lean back.
You're going fast enough.
Where are your glasses?
Come on,
they're right there.
They're right here.
It's gonna be really laggy, but wait.
Around and around and around we go.
The worst place to put it.
Majestic Squid got away.
It's really zoomed in. I don't know why.
Which I already did.
Yeah, told you.
I like it.
It'll hold on.
Whoa.
Alright, now get up.
Whoa.
Get up.
Holy
get up.
Look at his eyes.
Get up,
look
walk over to me. Come on. Walk over to me. get to the camera.
Alright, wait, I think the best time was doing it.
Oh my god.
You're still all discombobulated.
Oh, Jesus.
I should have.
Yeah, go the opposite way, maybe that might counteract it.
Because I was using my legs to spin. I was doing
spinning in a chair time.
Slide all the way across.
My hair's growing back.
I used to spin in a chair as a kid.
It's gonna take a long time
though. Yeah. Okay,
wait a minute.
We're done?
We got our own shit, something we should never do. We just look stupid.
No, honey, I'm good.
I know it's kind of better.
I went down.
Wow. Well, that sucks. That was that whole...
That was at 115.
Yeah. I saw that. I saw... Actually, I saw 106. 106.
I saw 115.
I saw 106 this morning, so I was like, oh.
Cheers on him. Alright, let's go ahead and stop streaming here. It was excellent.
It was amazing.
There were no problems. It's gonna be so laggy. Wait. Okay, good.
Doom, doom.
I think we talked before, it's like, oh, it doesn't matter about the frame rate.
Yeah, it don't matter about the frame rate.
Yeah, but we watched the videos, and now it is gonna matter, but whatever.
Yeah, right?
Deadpool. Fear the Walking Deadpool.
Oh, yeah, there is a Deadpool movie coming out.
Ugh, it's gonna be shit.
I think it's gonna be terrible.
Yeah, the new Hitman movie is coming out.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. It's All My Name. It's 47.
If you watch Hitman... Yeah, no, if you play the game Hitman, it's a really good game, but if you watch the movies, it's really fucking stupid.
I have never played the game or watched the movie.
The games are amazing.
I've seen people play the games. I think they're actually really good. It's just by watching them, I mean...
I can't play any music. I usually listen to music this time, like this time of day. I usually listen to Kenny Loggins.
Right.
Or like some of the Walking Dead soundtrack here.
I don't even know most of the songs anymore.
Yeah. Fists only, what the fuck?
Fists only, huh?
You can punch people. I can't,
You have robo hands? Amazing.
You're a cyborg. You're a cybernetic, like, person. It's really cool.
He's Data. From Star Trek Generations. He's Data.
No! No! Smash your head in the glass.
Mystery solved, guys. The protagonist of Black Ops 3 is Data from Star Trek Generations.
Yeah.
The next generation.
Illuminati confirmed.
Illuminati confirmed. Majestic Squid God confirmed.
We can watch a movie in silence while we're talking, I guess.
Oh, yeah, huh?
We just can't show it.
Property of blah 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 blah.
Yeah, that's what sucks about doing a podcast is like
we can't
look at videos unless we like do the links of the videos we looked at. If they're ours, if they're like videos we made, we can look at them. But if they're videos we haven't made and there's somebody else's, we have to put the link in the video, and I don't have the time and effort to do that in an hour long fucking podcast.
Right. I want to see.
You know what's gonna be funny? You're closer to the mic.
Yeah,
if it picks me up really good and it doesn't pick you up at all, I'm gonna fucking die of laughter.
I'm just gonna sit here and freaking crying because the fact that the mic hates me.
The mic is really good though. I was testing
it. The mic
is
good.
I was testing it on Skype with another person and they said that the Skype was good. Look at the guy's face.
He's all.
No, the dude in the very the dude in the very back.
I don't know. I have not seen that movie in a while.
Oh, this is trending. Oh, new anime was added.
Really?
Yeah, Red Data Girl.
Ooh, amazing. Yeah. I can't wait.
Attack on Titan still not English dubbed.
Wow. Hey, there's another one.
They,
Fate.
They did added Black Butler season one back on, so that was very good.
There's two seasons now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They did add a lot of animes, but they're not.
Silver Spoon.
Yeah, I know. There's some weird fucking ones that have been added. Madoka Magica. You need to start watching that.
Oh yeah, Madoka
Magica. Whatever the fuck.
Fuck.
Yeah, look.
Can't even say
Attack on Titan. Ah, that's
it's been like almost a year since it's been out on TV.
They're gonna wait till season two never comes out.
It's gonna be like Half-Life 3 or something like that.
They're gonna wait till season two gets put on, comes out, then they'll do it.
Hey,
what
look
the
who
fuck?
It is.
It's Nicolas Cage. What the fuck? What the fuck? Nicolas Cage and stars in some really weird fucking movies.
He's one of the Templars.
The Templars.
I say Templars. Everyone gets mad at me because it's
yeah.
Templar. The Templar.
Yeah, it's Templars. Dumbass.
Holy Knights of... Fuck your face.
Knights of Sedania.
Knights of Sedania.
Yeah, the reproductive sastum. I give people...
the starving games.
This is the peckish activities. National Treasure.
That was a good movie.
Nicolas Cage still acted like Nicolas Cage in that movie. That's why I watched it. I was like, fuck yeah.
Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Sounds retarded.
It's actually good.
Is it?
Yeah.
We're sitting here just talking about Jeff Dunham.
Yeah.
We're talking about a bunch of things. Sorry, I spazzed when I see Jeff Dunham.
Hot Rod.
The Physician. Hey, look at that. Looks like my grandmother. I mean, what?
Shut up. That's horrible. Oh, Top Gun.
I mean, twat?
Twat.
Could have twat did you say to me? What the fuck? I'm wearing rainbow socks today.
Batman and Robin is a horrible fucking movie.
Eh.
You seen it?
I mean, I know I have. Trust me, I have.
It's bad.
I mean...
It's... Don't even try to defend that shit. Don't even think about
I
it, Jack.
Think the only thing that was the problem with it was the fact it was the people. That's all.
Just bad movie.
I kind of like watching people getting their ass kicked.
You could have the best fucking actors play that movie.
I want Nicolas Cage to act as Batman in one of the movies.
He was actually supposed to be Superman.
Was he?
Yeah.
Wow. He would be the best Superman ever.
Yeah. Jack Black was supposed to be the Green Lantern, the Green Lantern. Jack Black was supposed to play Green Lantern. they switched it. They switched it at the last minute.
That's fucked up.
Yeah, Nick Cage was supposed to play the Superman.
Jack Black and Superman.
Was it Superman? It was either Superman or I don't know which one it was. It was either Superman or Batman. He was supposed to play one of them.
He should have played Batman.
No,
would have been hilarious as Batman.
But here's the thing, though. No, you could have the best actors play in Batman and Robin. The script was fucking horrible.
Was it?
Yeah. George Clooney is one of the greatest actors I know. And it was script. It was the script.
Brother, where art thou? Was a good movie.
Brother Out There was a really good movie. This is a great movie. And watch this. The Grudge. I added that. Oh, yeah. Okay. So look at the title.
I know. That seems like a little bit of a parody there.
Just a little parody there.
The Walking Deceased. I hate the audio thing, that the fact you guys can't see what's going on, but I don't want to fucking show my Netflix. So.
Yeah, we'd probably get major things going on here.
Yeah.
Just a bunch of, you get fucked over now.
Yeah, that screw us all over big time. We can talk about it.
Yeah, we can talk about it all we want.
I'll play this, and hopefully it doesn't pick up the sound. I've never seen this movie, so... Oh, no, are you kidding me?
You should probably check if it was in English or Japanese.
Is this in let me check.
Probably would have been the best thing to do.
Nope! I'm gonna keep it on there, but...
Yeah, we just gotta... There's no subtitles either, so you're gonna sit there and watch it in Japanese.
No, I would not do that. Hey, shut up. Shut up.
Hey, The Leprechaun. That was a good movie.
It's a good movie.
It's going around. Cyber bully. Oh my goodness, you such a bully. Hey, The Leprechaun reminds me of my mother.
Oh, there's another one. This is the first one.
Oh, it's in English.
Is it really?
Yeah, it just said English. You just like skipped over it real quick.
It's still the same, is it really? Oh, it's probably dubbed in English. You know how fucking horrible that would sound? Yeah.
There's a bunch of words going out of someone's mouth that isn't even saying them. Who wants to make a Japanese film? Oh, I know you are my son.
Oh, it's my uncle.
Oh, it's my uncle.
No, wait, no, talk for me.
Hello, everyone. I am a dickbag.
Jew on the Grudge. It gathers and takes effects in places that person...
is alive.
Those who encounter it die in a new curse was born. This looks really fucking creepy. What the fuck is this shit?
Oh, hello there.
This is Japanese. They can cross the lines here. I probably turn this down a little bit. So, because the mic is right fucking here.
Yeah. You see this, right? Oh, shit.
What is this shit? Isn't the kid like the Grudge?
Yeah, I think the kid ends up being the Grudge.
Dude, this is fucking... I think it's the kid and the girl, right?
I'm not sure.
We had talk, remember?
I'm not sure, honestly. I remember watching one Grudge movie, and then my mother had nightmares, and then I screamed and cried it all night long.
I know. I can understand it. No. My dad was a fucking adult when he seen this movie. It fucking creeped him out. So, look, I think if you want to get through this movie, if I were you, I'd just talk.
Talk, have daylight, have people around you. Hopefully it won't scare the shit out of you.
Yeah.
Ways to not be scared in movies.
Just try to make this.
There we go.
Wait.
Oh yeah, we gotta see how good quality this dub is.
If it's dubbed. It's just subbed. That's fine.
It says audio.
No, that means Japanese can't fuck. That means no one can fuck with us because it's not an English movie. It's not an English movie. Watch, these two are gonna have hardcore sex now.
It said the audio was English. It said there was no subtitles. I think you fucked that over. Netflix is terrible.
Watch, these two are gonna fuck each other by the end of this movie.
Japanese.
Jizz on him.
Wouldn't it be the other way around? Jizz on her?
Yeah, jizz on her. No, him. It's a guy. They're both guys. It's like Boku no Pico.
Oh.
Everybody in the podcast, I was gonna go. Ugh,
I can just see so many people hearing at this part. Oh.
Did I tell you about the guy who asked me?
I don't want to hear it ever again. No,
did I tell you about the new guy that was talking to me about it?
Oh yeah, you told me.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I don't think I talked about it. I know I talked about it on the podcast.
I think so.
Yeah, I think we did talk about it on the podcast. Yeah.
I think so. I'm not sure.
I think so.
Boku no Pico is fucking stupid.
It's a rich. Skip the intro and everything. The intro's like, okay.
I even forgot what the fuck the kind of genre is called.
It's not a fucking genre.
No, it's a certain genre. There's like Yuri.
Hentai.
No, it's hentai, but it's like Yuri and like, or Yuri or whatever and something else. I think Yuri's like female on female. And
oh, we gotta go to this house! It's gonna be fun!
Okay,
what did she see? She saw something.
That fucking Conjuring music.
Just on him.
See? Fucking Conjuring music.
Yeah, I can see what you're talking about. Where?
I think every scary movie has the... Holy shit!
No!
Mike! Man down!
Oh, we're gonna die!
Man down, plane crash, we're gonna go into straight to deep.
Sorry about that, guys. Balls deep.
Balls.
Fuck it, I won't have a point at it.
It's not that loud. Talk about it.
But Japanese movies are really usually quiet unless you're moving. And go get that one. Banjai! Oh, yeah, he runs into the Grudge. Jesus Christ. Play got fucked over.
I wonder by who.
Is she like a babysitter? That's how you say hello? Don't get into the thing.
A long ass sentence. Or one little word.
Usually it's short sentences for long words in Japan. Dun, 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 dun. It was a fun game to play, To the Moon. You should play that.
To the Moon.
Have you seen it?
No.
Don't watch anybody play it. I'll get it for you. Don't watch anybody fucking play it. You'll spoil the fuck out of it.
What is it? Like, what kind of genre?
It's an RPG.
feel like you're tricking me.
I don't want to look it up because it'll fuck in the banner.
Yeah. Oh, hey, look at this instead.
Yeah, no.
I'll probably, like, look up the name and read about it real quick, not, like, the gameplay.
No, don't look it up at all because it'll spoil the fuck out of it.
It was called To the Moon, though, right?
Yeah, it is an RPG.
I want to play Kerbal Space Program.
I cried when I played it. I cried when I played To the Moon. It's really sad. Was she dead? Okay, Jesse! Same set that's used in the garage, like the American version, better version.
Same exact set. You see this, right?
They use the same set, right?
Yeah. In Scary Movie or whatever it is.
No, not in Scary Movie. In the garage, the Americanized version with Sarah Michelle Gellar.
Same set.
Same set.
Same set.
Same.
Same exact set. It's just not in Japan. It's not Japan.
Absolutely.
They recreated it.
It's a hotter chick.
Yeah.
Sarah Michelle Gellar was hot back then. I loved her as Daphne.
This is like Lindsay Lohan.
Lindsay Lohan's fucking ugly now.
I'd probably still date her.
She's a bitch. She sues Rockstar. Fuck her.
I'd sue Rock.
She shit. Lady.
Look at that fecal matter before you. It's Yoda. Fecal matter on the floor. From my ass it came from.
Don't make me throw up. Please don't show it. Don't.
Flop.
Oh, look at her. It's already better. She would have paid like a fucking $1,000 or euros or the fuck is paid in Japan.
Hoard alert. Hoarder alert. Lop. You don't know what that could have been. That could have been used as toilet paper.
Or a napkin.
That could have been used as toilet paper. And you fucking straight out.
No, a napkin.
Or a napkin.
It's not for wiping your ass.
It could be.
No. For the other front area.
Ah-ha.
Took me a minute to fucking describe it to you.
It's a twatkin. Twapkin.
I like it. We're not paying attention to this movie at all.
We're seriously. Not. We're
yeah,
just...
it's the same.
Told you. They do put the same setup. I think they just recreated it out here. Where?
So they did.
Yeah, I think they just recreated it out here. Just did everything.
Yeah,
in the studio.
I don't think they moved. They went to Japan to do that shit.
Yeah, I wouldn't think they want to do that for that big.
I hear the Japanese versions. Well, this version is a lot scarier than the Americanized version. I think because when America. Know. Americanized the Japanese movie. They dumb down a lot of shit. They just down it. Like,
because Americans are fucking stupid.
No, they scare easily when they see a movie like that for the first time.
We don't even have to see a movie. We just have to hear bad news and we freak the fuck out.
Oh, what's going on over there?
Oh, Ebola, what? Oh, no.
Zombies.
Zombies, bro. Damn zombies. It's not even real. Ebola is, but the zombie part isn't.
I like how it was a credited site that had that article. It was CNN. Yeah, but CNN had that article about zombies. You know the Pentagon is actually ready for zombies? They said they have an entire plan for zombies.
They can be prepared all they want. It's still going to go ahead and fuck them over.
No, but I was like, wait, they're prepared for zombies? I was like laughing. I was like, oh, wait, why are you prepared for zombies? Do you know something?
Right.
What the fuck did you do? They just have like a little jar.
I think
of,
it's just because people made so many movies and just...
Yeah, no, zombies are fake. That shit's fake. But it's fun to...
To dream about killing a bunch of fuckers who are
Yeah, zombies. Yeah. I love George Romero. He's the dude who invented zombies, the undead. Don't open the door.
Ooh.
Why is that scary? It's a fucking cat.
Last thing that was going there was the kid.
Huh?
The last thing that was going there was the kid. Remember?
Yeah.
It's just a cat.
Okay.
Don't be
It would sound like a cat, though.
He sounds like a cat for some reason, but he's not.
We're watching The Grudge, by the way, for people watching the podcast or listening to the podcast. We're just watching. We're watching it, so you can't see it, but we're just going to react to The Grudge for a little bit. I guess we can do that for the remainder of this podcast.
Don't open the door. Why did you
open the
door?
I'm so scared. They need a big mantle around me. And that lanky-looking fucker that was at the beginning. Yeah, it was a cat. Told you.
Okay. Fuck you, cat.
Now the kid's behind her. Yeah, the kid's going to be behind her.
Right
what
there.
The fuck? How did she not see that shit?
Isn't that creepy?
She can't talk. She's an old lady. Old bag.
She's dumbed down.
Hey, you know who that reminds me of?
Josh. Josh would probably end up alone forever and die alone.
See, I hate
the kid. I don't
want to
wish
it
upon him, but...
Don't predict it, because, like, here's the thing. I don't like the kid. We don't like the kid, but,
I don't like is an understatement.
Okay, we hate the kid, but we don't need to wish bad shit upon him.
I don't wish it upon him. I'm just saying it might happen. I'm guessing.
Might is an understatement. He'll fucking cause it to happen, because he'll...
Oh, yeah, huh.
We haven't said anything to him.
But he'll go ahead and fucking flip out on us.
Right now, I'm going to count it right now. I'm going to tally it. We've literally said Jack McKenna's already been like, sub-tearing into him, so it's, like, really funny, because she'll reference shit that's happened. It's
funny. Oh, hey, you remember Walmart?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, fuck you, mate.
So...
I've literally already watched that 3 times.
Another?
Uh-huh.
I want to watch Canon again.
I have not seen Canon.
Canon's the same people made Clannad, made Canon. Pretty sad.
I haven't seen Gurren Lagann, I haven't seen Hunter x Hunter, I haven't seen Kill la Kill. I've seen all the DBZ things.
Oh, have you?
Yeah. Just about.
You should watch Gurren Lagann.
I want to, it's just, I don't have an answer.
You're gonna get the wrong idea with the show, the first episode. You're gonna get the really wrong idea.
Oh yeah, Grant. Ooh. Ooh. Fuck you. Go away.
I don't like. She just stopped because he's looking over at something else.
I hate Japanese movies so much.
That's cool they remade the set. I have a feeling that...
Very, very quietly.
Should we just watch the Americanized version? If it's on here?
I don't think it's on here.
Here, I'm gonna pause it. What are we at right now? 14 minutes in, shit's already gone wrong. Okay.
14 minutes in, it's just bullshit. I think it's just Grudge, actually.
I think it's the Grudge.
The Grudge.
The game? Wow.
Yeah, I know, that is the Japanese shit. Juan the Grudge. Yeah, 2002. A nurse learns that a house she is visiting is cursed by 2 murderers. What happened there? The vengeance spirits kill anyone who enters. It's different for the Americanized version. I think it's just it never forgives, it never forgets. I think it's just it kills people that did shit wrong, I think, right?
That's not free.
then she dies.
Look at her face.
Oh, I was right.
What the fuck?
Passed out. That's that's his mommy.
That's some crazy. That's actually this
that's
is scary.
His mommy.
This is scary. Yeah, I know. This is scary.
Just like,
this
is
that. This is
happened
actually
again.
Oh, it's showing. Oh, it's showing different people dying. I forgot. It's showing different people going through the same thing.
I like the fact he just sits there. Oh, another one died. Oh well. Moving on.
Oh damn it.
I'm gonna go lock myself in the closet again.
Oh, it's a curse. So it's everything's fucked up again. New family moving in?
I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't.
It's hard to keep up with Japanese movies. They skip a lot of shit.
Even with subtitles.
Yeah, even with subtitles. You don't.
It's the same house. It's the same house.
Yeah, it is.
I guess when you start cleaning shit up, that's when it kills you.
Like, I made a mess on purpose, damn it. Now I gotta kill you. I'm showing you the fact that I care.
Look at the way she's making food. She's definitely the grudge.
She's the evil one. She's in a nice dress, and her hair is perked and prettied up.
Oh, no, she's good. Never mind.
She's the evil one.
Never mind.
Oh, look at Goku over there.
No, wait, live action Goku or...
This is just like wannabe Goku over here, just fucking... I think live action Goku was just like, what? You wannabe Goku?
He looked like a Percy Jackson knockoff.
Well, he's dead. Maybe it was the movie.
Oh, so this is the family.
I think this is actually the family before.
No, that was the mom in there.
Oh yeah.
So it's before that the helper comes in, I guess. Did you say no faggot or no, you forget?
I don't know.
I thought you said no faggot. I'm like, shit, people say faggot back then?
Faggot's been around for like years, man.
When did the word...
Hey, look at that.
What?
The top disappeared.
It didn't matter. So I stopped moving it. Look, watch, it'll come back. Okay, fine. Fuck you then. Piece of shit.
Don't mind me, I don't snore. Oh!
Mother! What are you doing?
Hey, fucker, I did that on purpose.
I can't believe she's shit. Oh, that was English.
Not the rest of it.
I heard the noise. I fucking hate that noise, dude. I fucking hate that noise in a fucking dark movie. I hate it. That was a hamper.
Two hampers.
Look how wide her eyes got.
Anime!
Fucking big anime eyes.
What time does it say over there? I can't even read
1:05.
I want to say because it's like at 1:33. I think it's been our hour mark. Because I looked at the camera after we started and it was 12:33. There he is! There he isn't.
He was all white-faced.
He's the Grudge.
Fucking...
I think that's a little bit obvious. It was just a cat.
Oh, the cat's the Grudge.
Oh, yeah, because he does make that meow noise.
It's the cat and the kid, I guess.
The cat was killed.
I'm going to see your face get all white. What the fuck are you...
Nope, still just a kid.
Look how wide her eyes got.
You have to like edit that shit to get our eyes that big.
Yeah, well.
We still have to edit it just to get it that big.
Yeah, why their eyes? It's because we're used to seeing their. I don't want to say it. Never mind. I don't want to be racist on the podcast.
The mazel tov eyes.